Alright guys, so let's see what we have today. Tune time. $1 million is gonna be a cutscene, yep. Actually doing really good on time. I wanted to get past the first three levels today. I mean, the first two rooms today. I don't know how I got that so mixed up. But I got about 30 minutes left, and then I gotta, you know, start on my daily stuff, like eat breakfast, take a shower. I might actually get to it. This is so easy whenever you know, like, the right tiles to step on. It makes it, like, so much easier. The hardest part about, the easier level, or, like, the first levels of this game, is just the depth perception. Maybe it's just my poor eyesight, but I have such a hard time with that. I don't know why. With early 3D platforming games like this one. Oh, I died? I couldn't get out of the way in time. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna try that again, though. Shit, I couldn't get out of the way in time. Yes. Cool. I'm sorry I died the first time. It's that depth perception thing. I'm not gonna chance it just for like two loops through it. That was my own fault. Oh, I'm back here. I mean, it's not hard, but it's not like it's a walk in the park either. I not gonna risk it, guys. And that's how it's done. Oh, well, that loads, I'm gonna get a drink of water. Mm-hmm.